All right, so in this video today, I'm going to be showing this new e.l.f. 50-piece makeup artist palette that I got today. I'm over here looking at it. that I received today as a Christmas present. And I just thought it was so awesome, so thoughtful of the person who got it for me. So sweet. Really, really sweet, because clearly they know I like using e.l.f. and I like using makeup in general. They know my obsession for it. So they got me this cute little 50-piece set, and here it is. And basically, you know, you just open it up. Look how large that mirror is. And then the cool thing I like about this, you can easily pop it out on the side and it's a 5-piece blush on the top and then 5-piece bronzer on the bottom in different shades, of course. And then you can also take out the other. You just put your hand on the side here and just, oop. Am I making this difficult? And pluck out the eyeshadow. And it's 40 shades of eyeshadow. So that makes it 50 total. All right, and then some of these colors are so, so pretty. I'm not sure you can see it, like some of these are like really shimmery, like this one, this pink one here, this copperish. I guess you can say it's kind of gold, like a deep gold. That's probably more of a, I guess, a copperish, a really deep copper color. They have some really, really, really beautiful simple shades on these. And I really needed some really neutral matte tones as well. So that's kind of awesome that it has that. And of course, teal. I've been wanting to really have a teal color. So this is like totally, totally awesome. And of course, the purples. I've been wanting some really deep wine purples. So these are like really pretty, these here, and then of course that one there. And then look at all those shades of purple. Oh my goodness, I'm like so, so excited. So, and then, and what I love about this is you don't have to put it back in that order. You can always put, you know, whichever order you want first, which you can just put the bronzer and the blush on the bottom, or you can mix it up. And then of course you have the grooves on the side and the front here telling you. You see the groove in the front right there in the middle, and that's letting you know that it goes along with this groove right here, and you just easily just pop it in and it'll go along with it and close it. Once you get some of these wet, it'll change everything how it shows up. And those are just the last 5 colors here on the bottom. These on the bottom here, so all 5 of these. Them there. And like I said, once you add, you know, your white base, or you know, you add a little bit of water to it along with the white base, it kind of just changes everything. And if you ladies don't have baby wipes at your little makeup station or counter or in your bathroom, please, I highly, highly recommend that you get that along with some little cotton rounds or a little spare towel to use to remove makeup off your fingers, because I don't know if you ever experienced that. I know if I have, I'm sure a lot of people have, which is you know, when you get makeup in your hands and you touch your face by accident and the color comes off. Oh my gosh. So the baby wipes is definitely awesome for that. It's just make sure you move it. And then these beautiful, beautiful blushes. Beautiful, beautiful colors. You can see that. Oh my gosh. I mean, just, ugh. I can't wait to play in it. And that's all I can say about that. And let's see the bronzers, which these would be great for even using this. I would use these two as a night, say you want a nice neutral, you know, natural looking blush with just a hint of color. I kind of like these for that. I think that would be kind of cute. Oh, this one feels so silky. Oh, especially this color right here. Oh, this one's pretty. And those are the bronzers. Very, very beautiful shades. Making me wonder how I'm going to use it. So, but I'm really, really, really feeling that. Because some of this actually might be kind of nice for you to use the highlight and contour, you know what I mean? Your makeup foundation. So, all right. Like I said, don't forget about these grooves right here. They're on both trays, right there and right there. That'll show you exactly where to line it up as you're putting it in. So, and I can't even tell you how much this thing costs. I would have to look it up to find out how much it costs. But it's just beautiful. I just thought it was so sweet. So anyway, that is it for this video on this product. And I will be sampling a look on it in the next video. So make sure to look for that video. All right. Thank you, loves, for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this. And I will talk to you soon. Bye, loves.